Northamptonshire opener Ben Duckett was forced to settle for 282 not out as rain washed out the last day's play against visitors Sussex. That made it 2 days with no cricket, meaning Duckett fell just short of becoming the 8th triple centurion in Northants history, while Sussex did not bat in the entire match.